My people, e get matter wey me carry come talk for here. For this country now, this our country wey we dey call Nigeria, the way wey things dey happen, e dey very obvious to even blind man and person wey be deaf and dumb to know say the rate wey things dey happen for Nigeria now, say e no dey normal. E no dey normal at all. Many things dey happen for Nigeria wey e be say dey no dey talk am. The government no dey talk am. EFCC no dey talk am. But when the matter don enter, matter wey e be say e don concern Igbo people, EFCC go carry come out. Federal government go bring law come out, begin to implement wetin e be say e no dey necessary. Una know why I dey talk this thing? Na because of this our brother, the CEO of Airpeace, Allen Onyema. The matter e dey vex me. Many people get money for Nigeria. They no fit invest, do good thing, better thing for Nigeria. The only one man wey come out, come do better thing for Nigeria, get Airpeace. A whole of Nigeria, as Nigeria day, as a country, a whole Nigeria, you no get airline. Now, one man single-handedly come out, come get airline to give Nigeria prestige. Even time of way massacre, way South Africa of yesterday, we don't come back Nigeria food, where they kill Nigerians for their country. They do Nigerians in here, they burn people alive. Federal government, they don't do anything, but that this same man, nice single-handedly, go there, go carry South African Nigerians with the South Africans, where they kill men, go carry them come back. That is to show you how this man get the interest of Nigeria at heart. They can't love what this man get for the country. But it is very painful, say, Nigerian government, they don't love this man. Upon the love with this man, don't show Nigerian government. If I talk as I talk, I'm saying Nigerian government don't love this man, brother, not a mistake, because I know what they talk. Because if Nigerian government love this man, this can't think whether they plot up and down to prune this man, to do him, to will him, to collect in pride from him. They won't do everything now to make sure, say, this man, they draw him down. But I tell them now, no be una be God we create Allen Onyema. No matter what you na do, una no fit pass God in chi we create him. As if that one no do, imagine that they oppress Igbo people. Igbo people still they follow them, they oppress Igbos. It makes sense like that. Una know why me talk like this now? Now because of our sister we that they call Lorita Onoche, we be special assistants to the president. I don't know Asha, how much will they pay you. But no matter the money where they pay you, the money no fit dey important pass your generation future. It no fit dey you important pass your children to come, their good future. Because if you dey think of your children, your generation to come, their future, this kind of thing where you talk for year, you no go talk am. Say you go tell Allen Onyema, say make he go America, go answer a query, go face his sentence. Makagini now. Which sentence? Wetin the man do self? Because he do well for now, when he do airpeace for Nigeria, give Nigeria the prestige, make Nigeria there among people countries will get airpeace and will get airline. Una know the shame say Nigeria as a country una no get airline where they function. Now one man will single-handedly bring airline come Nigeria, una won't pull him down. And you will be we supposed support him, will be Igbo. We supposed support him, you still they talk against him. Ah, Loretta Onoche, everything that they call you, I am very much disappointed in you. You are a disgrace to humanhood. You are a disgrace to women, honestly speaking. This Allen Onyema, now, within this special thing in case, we pass within Ahmed Bola Tinubu, within Ahmed Bola Tinubu don't do. Now, the same offense like this, Ahmed Bola Tinubu brought £2 billion to in house. Federal government, una no investigate am, EFCC, una no investigate am, una say they no write petition, say they no petition, this is a... Meanwhile, they give a petition, I reach una hand, men investigate the man, but una no investigate am. It makes sense like that. This man, waiting that they call him, Irunshi Ashamu from Ogun State. Irunshi Ashamu from Ogun State. Similar thing occur. Money laundering. Una no do America. Not even America they find them. The man say they need them. May he come first query. More than 8 years, Nigeria will never provide them give America. Now you don't reach Allen Onyema own. Because say na Igbo man. Una won't take him so serious. Say like say what he do. Say they never seen him before. And who tell una say na money laundering self? Even though say na money laundering, if they use them do better thing for the country. If Nigeria na good country,
country wey dey defend im own wey like better thing, if no be say na tribalism wey wan kill Nigerian federal government, especially the people in power now. Alelomiema, as he single-handedly go save una citizen, those people wey he save for them, no be only Igbo people dey there. When he carry in LP, spend billions of naira go carry come back from South Africa. Hausa dey there, many tribes for Nigeria dey there. He save them. If na only that one, no matter what thing happen, una go use because of that thing cover am up. No, because na Igbo now, una won crucify am. Well, crime, even though say he commit this crime, which I dey sure say he no commit am. If I don't say he commit am, many people don't commit this crime. Pass am. No, EFCC, una no see am. Okunga agbagbu no le da. Fire go kill all of una. Una no know anything. God the way create all of us, we give us breath, he dey watch all of una. Una if truly say what una dey do, he dey good, una go die well. But if truly say he no good, none of una go die well. We Biafrans, we won't go. May we go? Una say no, una no go, una no want leave us go. Okay, now one Nigeria now, una but una dey discriminate us, they intimidate us. Why? If we do go like this, una do talk say this one. Anything we una see say Igbos do, una go try put them down. Innocent vehicle, una so una do na carry and go court, go this one. EFCC begin investigate and this one. Blah, 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 blah. We no see the end. Una tell a man carry a manufacturing vehicle factory go outside site. See what thing happen. Where Ali Igbo dey, Igbo land dey, in your land dey. Una do that one. Okay, una Allen Oyema come out again now, una won't see to it all. What is all this now? What is all this? So the thing is very, very much, very much alarming, dangerously alarming, and it is very, very uncalled for. This kind of thing not supposed to happen for country of democracy. So please, I want beg federal governments, men, and leave Allen Oyema alone. That man has done nothing wrong to the federal government of Nigeria. I don't see him to be guilty of the accusation being leveled on him. And even at all, if at all he is guilty of this accusation being leveled on him, man, Nigeria, there are some certain things you reason, you leave some certain things aside. This man is bringing good things to the country. He's making the country proud. Well, it's quite unfortunate that many people in Nigeria are blind. They can see, they have eyes, but they can't see. They don't notice anything what is going on in Nigeria. Anyway, still, I am still on the movement of Biafra. I support Biafra. Nigeria, since una no want may Indibos, may them excel in the land of Nigeria, then may na leave us, may we go to Biafra. May na give us our Biafra. You understand? This one way they talk on now, with dialogue, with peace, una no need that. But time shall come. If we don't throw all this way, we will do. Time shall come. Una go beg us. May we even go. Una go they beg us. And certainly we will go. Biafra must come. Una know why I dey talk this thing, because na me be Onyechukwu Meze. Surugede is the dance of the spirits. A child that wants to know the cause of his parents' death must be ready to dance to the tune of Surugede, which is Egundemo. Na so the thing be. Nigerian federal government, men are beware. Beware, men are take caution. The way we una take the toy with the success, the progress of Indigbo is getting out of hand. And we, the youth, we are no more happy about it. And as we are not happy about it, that is how God himself is not happy about it. So please, Nigerian government, be careful. Be careful. Be careful. Free Allen. Free Allen Onyema, for he has done no harm to Nigerian government. That is it. I rest my case. One love.